So I wanted to talk to you guys for a minute. First of all, I don't normally show my face on the video, and I know the lighting is kind of off because I'm in the sun. I can switch around, I guess, so you guys can see me a little better. See our old building behind me. First of all, I'm Susan. There's a lot that's going on. There's a lot that's changed over just the year. We are heading into the tribulation period. Those of you that don't know, get a Bible and read the book of Revelation because it's unfolding. There's a lot that's connected to the pandemic, per se. There's things that we can't say on YouTube, and we're not allowed to talk about. The one thing that's starting to be pushed out there that's becoming available that people are taking and they shouldn't be. Stay away from it. It is the mark of the beast. It's connected to the mark. I'm not sure which word to use to where this video is not going to get thrown off YouTube. No, my channel is not monetized. I could probably get away with it. But my luck, they would delete the video. The V word. It's directly connected to the end times and the mark of the beast. Stay away from it. Don't take it. They are starting to send out cards stating that if you don't take it, you won't be able to buy, sell, go to work, do business. It's Revelation 13, 16 through 18. And he causes all, great and small, rich and free, rich and poor, bond and free, to receive a mark in their right hand or forehead. Now the where, I don't think matters quite as much as what it is. Soon I will have a copy of one of those cards. I will show it. Hopefully I can get the video out there before it's deleted. I don't know. There's a possibility very soon this year of World War III. I can put a link for a video that has government documents of what's going on in the description. To figure out how to do that. Still learning on this whole thing. The time is now to become self-sufficient and to give your life to Christ. That's the number one. Don't wait. The time is now, and we're almost out of time, because if you wait for Christ to return, he's not going to flash us all out of here. When he comes back, and the true believers are taken, it's going to be all over. That'll be at the end of the tribulation period. And after all the true believers are gone, the rest of this world will be judged with fire. A literal firestorm that will destroy everything. Nothing left standing. And Jesus Christ, after that, will rebuild his kingdom on a new earth for those who have faithfully followed him, those who endure to the end will be saved. I'm going to end this video so I can get it uploaded. If you have any questions, please put it in the comments. I'm going to try to start getting the videos out there. I want to make another video showing the progression of our homestead. Still don't have animals. Go into that in the next video. Give your life to Christ. We're almost out of time. God bless everyone, and I just pray right now. Lord Jesus, I just lift up everybody that is watching or could watch or will watch these videos, Lord. Just touch their hearts. Let them open a Bible. Bring them to salvation in the name of Jesus Christ. You guys, take it easy and get ready. Till next time.